Putting shots down range. I believe this is Mega, one of his teammates on FaZe, who's on the other side of that metal, and he's not relenting with this pressure. Both of these duos actually in our top 10 right now. The new zone pops on up, and this is a full moving zone. Did he get the elim? He did!
Oh, go, sorry!
The elimination onto Mega, single-handedly took down Dumps and Mega.
I don't know if you saw that when the elim popped up on his screen, the eyebrows raised just a little bit. He may have even been surprised that he picked that one off. That's a huge point for that duo.
Absolutely within arm's reach of making this happen. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the final moments of the Fortnite World Cup Duos competition. Who will take home $3 million and the title of Fortnite?
Nyt on pelaajat, $3 million!
His name into the hat. Three eliminations so far. Storm Surge has begun, but they're far and away above it. He uses his last Shadow Bomb though, Dr. Lupo.
We're 1,000 damage above, but yeah, that last mobility piece, that might be a mistake. We'll have to see here in a second. The move so far, though, that maybe that was his only choice to stay in this. Look at the left side of your screen right now, folks, is insanity. So many players making their way across in even the same structures built by their opponents. 36 total players. We're at 23 duos remaining. 8 more duos need to go down before we get into placement points. And with how close first, second, third, all those placements are to each other, every single point is gonna matter.
Puriseren Lanjokki, missä on vittu?
Sap all by himself now. You see Aqua.
Samake elot siellä.
Players dropping another shockwave, using it all the way ahead of the zone. It could be a game-saving play on the bottom right of your screen. Aqua's all by himself. Mongrel now one shot.
Ai, se sai sen! Mä sain sen! Mitä vittua? Ei vittu! Ei vittu!
Stompi.
Voi hella, hella, jestas vittu mikään movement on kaverilla oikee on.
We're down to 22 players left. We're down to the top 15. Everybody's just picked up placement points.
Hey, you all are the new guy.
Everybody on the board right now still in huge contention. Landjot goes down to the top. Chapix and Epic Whale have the ultimate high ground on every player that's left in the match. Nate Hill flying just barely outside of the storm. He will pretend he does go down right there. Rojo, multiple players still in ballers. The Rocket, an attempt to break Rojo's
arm. Nyt mulla ei mitään tietoa, ketä on.
Rotates away from it. Look at the top left of the screen though, Jack.
Only one duo left. Epic Whale on the high ground all by himself. Cease and Elevate, the last duo alive in this game, can still make something happen. They were in a very similar situation earlier on. Shots still coming on through. Aqua with one, but he goes down. We'll have to see where they end up as we look to crown our champions.
Cease
and Elevate, they're currently at 4 total eliminations. Rojo on the bottom right of your screen, the left side, the full lobby left. Arkram still in this 4ZR as well. Keenstar with so little HP, can't take a bit of storm damage. Cease goes down, Elevate with an elim. Epic Whale raining down shots. Rojo trying to panic build in these last moments. 6 players left in this game.
Still a soft full duo though. There we go. Elevate goes down. Cease eliminated as well. It's 4 solos remaining. These are the final moments of the duos competition for the Fortnite World Cup. We have 4 players remaining with Arkram sitting at the highest
per
elim count. Oh, Hosakis got the build up. Still in the safe zone. A quick 180 and he can't quite catch that elimination.
Arkram 1v1. Arkram versus the player up top. There's just no way. Arkram though, 6 elims, but 4ZR in the end will take the final game with the victory royale.
Se oli siinä.
Points earned.
Kiitoksia! Nyt julkistaa voittaja. Ketä on voittaja? Mä veikkaan, että se on Energian pojat. Ketä on voittaja? Ketä mä oon tarvittu duo?
Get it trending. Who do you think won? I think we've got an idea, but I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying anything until the official leaderboards come out.
That will be
kicked off this stage and never allowed back.
Security will actually spear tackle it.
Yeah,
that's true. They told me before we got up here.
Look, an immovable object. As now we still await the final scores. Dr. Lupo looking back on today with solo competition still to happen tomorrow. What are your big takeaways from the game we saw?
I think we saw upsets
for some teams that a lot of people had talked about were going to go above and beyond gameplay that they had seen before. That being said, there was a lot of confidence, and you love to see that, especially from every player on the stage right now. 100 of the best players and duos that we have ever seen. They have to realize that they
every other challenger to get here.
There's an energy in this room right now. I'm just looking around. Everyone has their cameras ready for when the announcement comes. Again, we're tallying every little bit so we know exactly who won it. Ladies and gentlemen, do you guys want to hear who will be the first ever Fortnite World Champions? I think they do. The results are in. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to the first ever Fortnite World Champions, Aqua and Nyro! Right there, the win and $3 million, Dr. Lupo. Ladies and gentlemen, again, your new Fortnite World Champions. It says a lot about the score, the skill. There it is on your screen. Nyrox, Aqua, $3 million in prizing. And across the top 10 there, an incredible Elevate and Cease, Saf and Zate, Arkram and Falconer, Mongrel and Mitro.